How to transfer your WhatsApp from Android to iPhone 2022. Hey everyone, welcome to Tracking Your Phone YouTube channel. Here we review the latest mobile phone tracking software, discuss the best parental control tools, find the best geofencing solutions, discuss the social media spy methods, and fight cyberbullying together. In this video, we will tell you about how to transfer your WhatsApp chat history from Android to iPhone. When switching an Android to a new iPhone, one of the most serious things is to transfer your WhatsApp chat to your new iPhone. So keep watching this video until the very end, because we will show you the best phone transfer tools. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon. As a widely used chat platform, WhatsApp carries most of your precious memories. So when changing phones, figuring out how to transfer WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone would be the first thing that popped into your head. We rounded up another 4 different methods to transfer WhatsApp to your new iPhone. Method 1. Transfer WhatsApp data from Android to iPhone via Move to iOS app. With the official announcement of WhatsApp to support migrating WhatsApp chats from Android to iPhone free, users now can use the Move to iOS app to transfer WhatsApp chat history, photos, videos, and voice messages from Android to iPhone freely with the same phone number. However, there are some limitations you need to be aware of. You make sure that you're using Android OS Lollipop SDK 21 or above, or Android 5 or above device. Your Android phone installed WhatsApp Android version 2.22.7.74 or above. You have an iPhone with iOS 15.5 or above. Your iPhone installed the WhatsApp iOS version 2.22.10.70 or above. iPhone must be brand new or reset to factory defaults. Both of your devices must be connected to a power source when transferring. Both your iPhone and Android phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Steps for migrating WhatsApp chats from Android to iPhone. 1. Install the Move to iOS app on your Android phone and open it. 2. Open your new iPhone and start the setup process. When the app and data screen appears, choose Move Data from Android. If your iPhone is not the new one, you must put it into factory reset and set it up again. 3. When the code is displayed on your iPhone, please enter it onto your Android device. Tap Continue. 4. On the Transfer Data screen, choose WhatsApp and tap on the Start button on your Android phone. 5. Please wait for WhatsApp to scan the data to transfer, and the WhatsApp account on your Android phone will be signed out. 6. Follow the on-screen instructions to return to the Move to iOS app, and tap the Continue button to start transferring WhatsApp chats from Android to iPhone. This will take a while, so please be patient. 7. When that transfer is complete, you need to install the latest version of WhatsApp on your iPhone. Log into your WhatsApp account with the same phone number that you used on your old device. 8. When you finish activating your new iPhone, you'll see that the WhatsApp chats appear on your iPhone. Method 2. Directly transfer WhatsApp from Android to iPhone without erasing device data. If the above-mentioned methods sound overwhelming to you, there's a simple fix. You can use iCare Phone Transfer to seamlessly transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone. It only takes a few minutes. Download and install iCare Phone Transfer on your computer. Connect both devices, for example, your old Android smartphone and your new iPhone 14 to the computer, and choose the WhatsApp icon. 1. Click the transfer button at the bottom and click Continue to Transfer. 2. Open the WhatsApp application on your old Android device, go to Settings, Chats, Chat Backup, and create a new backup right away. 3. The system will start getting WhatsApp data from your Android device. Please be patient while this happens. 4. iCare Phone Transfer may ask you to select the needed WhatsApp data type to transfer. 5. Now your WhatsApp data will be transferred over to your brand new iPhone 14 automatically. 6. Within seconds, your WhatsApp data has been successfully transferred to your new iPhone 14. Apart from iCare Phone WhatsApp Transfer, you can also find similar products on the market like iTransfer for WhatsApp, Mobile Trans, AnyTrans, and so on. Feel free to have a try. Method 3. Transfer WhatsApp chats from Android to iPhone free using email. WhatsApp provides you with another option, email, to transfer WhatsApp chats from Android to iPhone without a PC. The email will send your entire chat history to your iPhone, but it won't directly move the WhatsApp chats to your iPhone's WhatsApp. With this method, you can choose to store WhatsApp messages with emails on an Android phone and iPhone. 1. Launch WhatsApp app on your Android device. 2. Go to Settings and choose Chat Settings. 3. Tap on the Chat History option to get the Chat History screen. 4. Tap on Export Chat to export WhatsApp chats. 5. On the following screen, you'll be asked to choose a contact whose chat history you want to export. 6. Select a contact and then choose Email or Gmail if you use it to transfer the entire chat history to an email address. 7. Open the inbox of the email account you sent your chat history to your iPhone. 8. You'll be able to view your WhatsApp data on your iPhone. Method 4. Transfer WhatsApp chats to new iPhone with a new phone number. If you're changing your phone number while switching, then WhatsApp has covered you. Many people fear that they will no longer be able to access their backup by changing their phone number. Needless to say, to restore your previous WhatsApp backup, we need to enter the same phone number. Therefore, you can do this simple trick to transfer your WhatsApp data while switching numbers. 1. First, change the SIM card on your Android and connect your new SIM. Make sure that both numbers are active as of now. 2. Launch WhatsApp and go to Settings, Account, Change Number, tap on the next button. 3. Enter your existing and new phone numbers and continue. 4. You will receive a unique code and verify it. Later, you can take a backup on local storage from your new number and move it to your iPhone. Make sure you also use the same SIM on your iPhone. So now you know how to transfer your WhatsApp from Android to iPhone. Thumbs up if you liked this video, and make sure to subscribe to this channel for more helpful tips on phone tracking solutions. Hope to see you in our next video. Until then, goodbye!